we passed. Yay!
My intelligent kids, well done.
Mom, we both came first.
My children worked very hard. They studied day and night for their exams.
Gattu and Chinky came first in school. And with this, the summer vacations had started.
Now no more studies. We will now enjoy and play.
Now we will go to Nana Nani's house.
There's still long time for that. Till then, you go and play.
Then now we are going to the ground. Bye.
Gattu and Chinky left the bag and ran towards the ground.
Yay! The holidays have started.
Tell me what to play.
Let us play hide and seek together.
We will all hide and Gattu will find us.
No. Why always me?
Come on, Gattu. We will hide.
And you count.
All right. I will catch everyone in a second. Now you go and hide. 1, 2, 3. I am coming.
All the children were playing. They didn't care about anything. But gradually, everyone started feeling thirsty and everyone became sweaty, as if they had just taken a bath.
Oh God, this summer.
Man, it's so hot. Today the sun looks very angry.
I am still thirsty.
Yes, even I feel like eating or drinking something cold.
Let's have some lemonade.
Regular lemonade vendor is not visible.
Then they saw the ice cream truck coming.
Oh, look! The ice cream vendor is coming. Let's have ice cream.
Come on. Hurry up and have some ice cream.
I want strawberry flavor.
Give me mango ice cream.
Cadbury chocolate candy for me.
Oh yes, children. Everyone will get their favorite flavor.
All the kids had ice cream with great joy. Children found peace in the scorching sun. They didn't even know when it became evening while playing. All the children returned home. Gattu and Chinky were very tired.
Hey kids, it's a holiday. That doesn't mean that you will keep playing all day long. Do some studies too.
I will get you admission in drawing and dance classes so that you don't play around in the sun all day long.
No, we don't want to go to classes. We want to play all day long.
Have you seen the heat outside? You will become ill.
Dehydration occurs due to sun. So drink more and more water.
You know what? Today we all got very thirsty while playing. So we ate ice cream.
Oh God, it was better when they had school. As soon as the holiday started, they started eating outside. They will fall sick.
Let it go. They are just children. It's no big deal to have ice cream once in a while.